guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we are at a place that we have been wanting to come to for the last 2 years. We're here with Ray Ray the Explorer, East Tennessee Explorers, The Steel One, George TV the Fam, Entity Paranormal, and Grandpa the Crazy Old Goat. Tonight we are going to investigate the Sensiball Tunnel. It's a tunnel that I've been wanting to come to for a very long time. Very active. If you'll go back and watch East Tennessee Explorer videos, you'll see this place is crazy. So anyway, follow along with us. If you see or hear anything, comment below. Water is very deep right there. So what is the story here, Ray Ray?
The story is that this man lived in this wild house up here. He built this tunnel for himself on the community for the railroad tracks up here. And there was a hobo tunnel, and he let him do a bunch of farm work before he let him work around his farm. And he ended up kidnapping his kid one night, his little baby. He chased him over here to this pond over here, and then he drowned his baby in the pond.
Oh, wow.
And then there's another story where she killed his family in here with a shotgun. His wife and his baby. I believe the second story because I've heard a shotgun go off in here. There's nobody in here. Nobody's shooting at me like 4 o'clock in the morning. And I've heard it.
Yeah.
Not only me, more than one person heard it. Same thing. That's what story I believe happened.
Yeah.
And the cemetery is right over here on the right, which you can't get into.
Mm-hmm. Is it the family cemetery or? Yeah.
Today, some guy comes from Virginia one night up here. Never been here before in his life. And he done heard that shotgun.
Mm-hmm.
Right here where we're standing. Right here. I mean, it sounds like he done been shot. And it's a shotgun, too, you can tell.
Well, if there is anybody here, we'd love for you to come talk to us. You'd think that they would rent it out and let people investigate, or
they're not very nice people.
They're not. Oh, wow.
Forward over it.
Mm-hmm.
I used to go like down in there like this.
Have you ever been in there?
Yeah, I had one when I was younger.
I love that. That's so pretty. There is somebody here. We'd love for you to come talk to us. What was that? Dinging sound. Was it a little boy or a little girl that they were killed?
Little girl.
Little girl.
Is there a little girl here with us?
There is. Can you tell us your name? We just want to ask you some questions about your family. I had that on and it was off. Sound like somebody hit the side of the wall. Who's here with us that made that noise? Ed, who hurt your family? Ed, can you come tell us who hurt your family? If there's anybody else here besides Ed that wants to talk to us, you're more than welcome.
Ed, how many children did you have?
I didn't hear George talking down there, but I thought I could hear like a male voice over here. Yeah, like a almost like he can't talk all the way. Y'all hear like a female, like a humming, or like music?
Can you make a noise for us, Ed?
Don't whisper.
No one talks. That's why I said,
You didn't say nothing? Okay, then we heard a whisper over here, me and Lainey both.
Hey, Gregory's here. Can you come talk to him? All you have to do is talk in that little box right there that's lit up, and we can all hear you.
It's crazy that the room is sitting still. Can you make it stop?
Thank you.
There you go. Thank you, dear.
Did someone else hurt your family? Can you repeat that for us? We didn't hear you. Can you say your name for us, just so we know that we're talking to Ed? I'm fixing to go back in the tunnel. I had to take a break because it was getting a little hot in there. April and them are running the spirit box, and they've got the little toy trying to get something to touch it. We have heard a few things. There was a bang on the side of the tunnel. No one was near the tunnel walls, so pretty sure that was not any of us. So I'm going to go back in and see what we can get. See you soon. Okay, so me and Lainey are in the Sensiball Tunnel. You hear that bang?
Yeah. I'm trying to make
it. We're walking through water right now, so we're going to be still here in just a second. I'm having to record my cell phone because my camera already died in here. So me and Lanny are in here by ourselves. I'm going to try to get down here a little bit. So we're gonna stop right here. Lainey's got her word deal going. If there's anybody in here that wants to talk to us, now's your chance.
My name's Lainey.
My name's Amy. What is that? Car. Okay, we gotta get Kay.
Over here.
So me and Lainey are in the Sensiball Tunnel right now. You can kind of see it here. We have heard a few bangs and stuff, but that is. We're gonna turn the lights out and just stand here quietly and see if we can hear anything. So it's gonna go dark for just a minute. I'm gonna restart. Okay, so we're in the tunnel. There's Lainey right there. I'm gonna be right here on this wall.
And we're going to turn the lights out and see if we hear anything. So it's going to go dark in the video for just a few minutes. If there's anyone here that wants to talk to us, you're more than welcome. Is Ed Sensabaugh here? Ed, what happened to your family?
Doug.
Huh?
Doug.
Doug.
Like D-U-G Doug something?
Oh, Doug. D-U-G Doug. We heard that your little girl was killed.
What comes to hold
here is the water's cold. That's Lainey walking. Who hurt your family, Ed?
Train
maybe? Yeah, train. So train coming through. What's the train?
Train.
Okay, we're fixing to leave, so if you want to come talk to us, now's your chance. Tell us anything you want us to know.
My camera keeps going in and out of focus.
Does it?
Yeah. I don't know if it's just trying to adjust to the light.
Probably.
The train?
Probably. Okay, we're gonna leave. We're gonna take a few pictures in here, so if you want to show yourself in the pictures, go right ahead. When we leave here, you're not allowed to attach yourself to us or anyone with us, any of our equipment or vehicles. You're not allowed to follow us home. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.